Hey Dukes and Duchesses of Dirt Umbland, how are you doing? I hope you're keeping well and safe. I thought I would take the opportunity to talk you through the Chamois Hagar. So some of you will recall, and you may have seen the unboxing video for this. This is the bike I won in the Grinduro Gravel Raffle on the back end of last year. So we're going to have a walk around the bike, talk you through some of the features, some of the more sort of custom things that are different to what you would get on the stock bike. Talk about the unboxing video and how that went, and just put to bed some of the issues that were raised in that. So let's start off. Firstly, one of the things that I picked up when I opened up the bike was I was shocked at how small the frame was. And I thought for a moment that I got a small frame, but no, this is definitely a medium sized frame, and yeah, it fits me absolutely perfectly. It's just spot on for my build. So let's start the front and make our way from the back. So we have SRAM Force shifters. These are axis shifters, so you just simply touch the button to change gear. You'll see the little light in there pops on. So these are have been absolutely amazing. I think I am now an electric gears convert. They are just phenomenal. Be honest, I wasn't a massive fan of SRAM before this, but no, these are just great. Yeah, that's just absolute. I just love it to bits. The electric shifting is so dreamy. Got SRAM Force calipers. There's a very good chance I'm going to change these calipers to Hope, just because I prefer the Hope 4-pot RX4 calipers. They're what I've got on my Kinesis, so they just give a really nice brake feel. Wheels. So this is one of the issues that cropped up. The prize was for the zip wheels to be included. I was expecting normal 303s, but I was very fortunate to get some 303 Firecrests. So yeah, those are the wheels that I have on here. These are a 40 mil deep aero rim, carbon fibered, and yeah, super light and lovely. Running on WTB Venture 50s, these are what came on the WTB wheel set that was in the bike box. Evil have been really cool and let me keep the WTB wheel set, so I'm using that as a spare wheel set, so that's really handy. SRAM's rotors on here with, as you can probably see, a zip lock ring on there. So there's a nice little zip touch. Keeping with the zip theme, we've got a zip explore bar on there, which is in 46 mil width. So that's a nice width for me, really comfortable. There is a slight flare, as you can probably see. If we come around this side, probably see it a bit more of an exaggerated flare on there than what I've got on my other bars, so the Pro Discovers that I've got on my other bike. But yeah, no, I like these, they're nice. A little bit of a tumble at one point, so the rim tape's a little bit worn there, but I've got my purple Super Kaz bar end plugs on. The Hammerhead Crew I've had on every bike. Not sure if I'm gonna get the Crew 2 yet, probably will. May not, quite tempted to go the Wahoo route, but let's see. So the great thing that I loved about this bike was it had a bolt-on option for the top tube bag. So my wife, Mrs. Dirtbag, has very, very generously bought me this as an early Valentine's present. These are some really old Bontrager pedals that I have usually got on my Gary Fisher classic mountain bike, my Sugar Race full suspension mountain bike. So the plan is Bontrager do an oil slick version of these, and I think that would look really nice, bearing in mind there's an oil slick chain and an oil slick rear cassette on there. The plan is at some point to replace that. Fabric tool keg. This is an old faithful, which you can see the lids cracked, held together by Gorilla Tape in there. That's my fabric tool keg, so I keep all my tools in there. Fabric bottle cage. Again, I want a load of these. So, and the great thing is this has got more mounts than you can stick out. Mounts under here, here, around the other side, mounts everywhere. Loving the fork. The rake is a 66.6, which is very extreme, but I've got used to it. Not had any problems with fish tailing or flopping, which is a few people have picked up on their reviews, but it's not been a problem for me so far. But I've got a very short stem on with very wide bars, and that seems to help massively. Moving back, say fabric saddle, titanium rails. So yeah, this is again was one of the prizes that I won. The bike actually came with a WTB saddle, which I've tucked away for a rainy day. But yeah, I prefer these fabric saddles. I think they look lovely and they are super comfortable. Reverb axis dropper, wireless seat post, which is just insane. I mean, again, absolutely love this thing to bits. It's superb, so much fun. Have used it a few times on a few rides. Zip Firecrest, and what a lovely sound. Great sound, love it. Mullet build. So we've got a SRAM Eagle rear mech on here with a SRAM Eagle cassette. That is an 1152. So it's an absolute dinner plate of a cassette. Absolutely insane, but yeah, brilliant. I've only once had to use that big ring. Pretty certain everything else I'll be doing will be in the rest of the socket. So hopefully it'll never, we won't need that much of a use, but it's there, ready, should need it. SRAM Force crankset. I went for a 38 tooth chain ring on here. Looks a bit oily. I've got some wet lube on here at the moment. Just show you underneath, there is a rubber bumper here just for any rock strikes that come from underneath. When you pop this off, this gives you really good access as well to the internal cable of routing. So yeah, it's just a really fun bike, great to ride, and it's a bit of a dream whip really. I would never have thought in a million years I'd get it, but yeah, they came through with the zip wheels, and yeah, looking forward now to some better weather. It's a miserable wet day out there today, so yeah, looking forward to some better weather so I can get this out and really push it and give it some proper welly. That's what they say, gotta bleed black. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Just a bit something different, just to give you a bit of an update, say, on what happened with the bike, what's happening with the bike. I've got no other plans really to change anything, let's say, besides those calipers. Plan is to stick some Hope RX4 calipers on at some point. But yeah, I love the bike. It's fantastic. It's just such great fun to ride. Hey, stay safe. Take care. Bye for now.